For those of you who may have just witnessed the beater jump, hill, flip over, whatever you want to call it, in case you're wondering how big the fucking hill is, there's Garrett 6'1" tall, and the hill towers about, I don't know, two of him? We're talking 12 feet cleared in a go-kart with no suspension.
Oh shit.